not know yet what the investigations exactly is all about. Tapi bila dia hand over the IP, then I will be able to comment lah apa yang nak ambil ke, even that he is important kan. But the allegation is against RPK. So I'm very sure he is an important. It is quite good for him. It would be preferable in law to allow him to put up his defense, atau at least to explain. I think for police, I think normal their investigation, as much as possible within the law, they will comply. They don't want to menyusahkan orang in investigations. Already jumping the gun as if he has committed an offense. I cannot say that. I have got to see whether there is sufficient evidence and all that. Yeah? I don't think I would like to jump to that conclusion already that he is evading. Okay? Let the police now work it out with him first, okay?